I was just reminiscing about driving school the other day and thinking about my instructor, and I bet a lot of you had instructors who did this to you. You know when they jam their foot up in their brake pedal so that you can't stop the car at a stop sign? They do that for a reason. They're trying to prepare you for brake failure. It's not something that happens a lot, but it does the trick because you don't soon forget what the emergency brake is for, and you're prepared in case, in the unlikely event your car won't stop, you know what to do to keep safe. So what does that have to do with real estate? The point is that we have to try to prepare for possible challenges and avoid getting hurt financially. One crucial piece of advice that we always give our clients is to make sure you know what you're signing. So whether you're selling or buying, you will have to sign lots of paperwork. And we get it, this stuff is so dry and boring, and you'd probably rather be doing almost anything else but reading it. But do not give in to the temptation to sign it without knowing what's in your contract. There's one clause in the agreement of purchase and sale that's used in Ontario that I want to use to demonstrate why this is so important. It's number 28. Called successors and assigns. The heirs, executors, administrators, successors, and assigns of the undersigned are bound by the terms herein. What it means is that if between firming up the deal and closing the sale where the new buyers take possession, one of the buyers or one of the sellers should happen to die, that person's estate has to ensure that the transaction is completed. Knowing that you've signed the contract with this clause in it gives you the opportunity to talk to your family and let them know what your wishes are in the very unlikely event that this should happen to you. Our goal as your realtors is to help you to get as much useful information as possible and to help you to navigate the process safely so that no financial harm comes to you. Thanks so much for watching today. If you liked this video, feel free to like our page, like this video, subscribe to our channel. There's more great information coming up in the days ahead. It's recording? Okay. Changed.